Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
Then I will slay them and return the sword to you.
There's a sword here, we will find it.
There's that strange light again. The sword piece must be inside this cave.
Magda will be here soon.
It is turning.
Just as I thought, the sword piece is here.
Who are you to take what is mine?
You are not the owner of this sword.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
So long as you don't get in my way. My hatred is too low.
I don't like the look of that.
To do that. I have the sword piece, but a woman named Magda and her minions tried to wrest it from me.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.